guys, it's Ron Parentozzi, Smooth and Urban Style. Just camping out for the night. I just hiked up here, took my layers off because I was breaking sweat climbing up this hill. We're about 25 miles as a crow flies from New York City, and it's a really nice area, except for the highway traffic that you hear. If I hike further up the hill, or even to the other side, you wouldn't hear that noise. I'm pretty sure you'd probably hear it on the videotape. So I'm just out for the night. Just going to set up a little shelter and build up a fire, cook up some dinner, maybe have a drink or two. So I thought I'd film this, and I'm planning on posting it on YouTube. So I will film some more once I set up the shelter, get a fire going. But for right now, I'll just pan the camera around so that you can see. It's actually pretty nice country. I wanted to set up the shelter because I'm not in a park and I'm not supposed to be where I'm at, I don't think. And then that's uphill. But I think I'm pretty isolated once I set up the shelter. The shelter is going to be in that direction right there. Right there between those two trees. I can clear that out. And I'll have the shelter facing in this direction. That's west. Actually, that's south. West is this way, north, and east. Okay, it doesn't seem like my tinder's dry enough or fine enough. But I do have this char cloth right here, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to spark that and see if I could blow it into flame and get my fire going that way. This right here is just some roots. This is some broken up grass, some shavings that I made from a dead fern tree. You see that? That's the char cloth. That is cool. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to make this a little bundle. to feed too much on there and smother it. But you definitely have to keep it going. Some of this is wet. So just laying the sticks around to dry them off a little bit. Lean it up against the back of that back rock. There's a lean-to. Lean-to slash teepee. Looks good. Okay. Yeah, well, I moved the tarp around. Now I got the wind to the back. Reset up the fire. Beautiful out here tonight, overseeing the valley, can't say where, I don't want to get in trouble. Okay, well, I had a little bit of dinner. Just relaxing, warming up. Supposed to go down to like mid-20s tonight. I do have a sleeping bag with me, so I'm good. Just relaxing and enjoying this fire. And it's actually a beautiful night out tonight. Stars are still out. Some Dinty Moore stew. I would have liked to have had some something else, but it was kind of like a rush out of the house and got up here late. Had to set up shelter quickly and get a fire going. It got dark quick, so it wasn't really out here early enough to really video more during the day. I'm hoping that you can see this. So, tomorrow morning should be interesting. I mean, it's not supposed to rain or snow or anything tonight. So the shelter is just basically just a tarp that I folded over and made it low. And, there's a little bit more smoke that I like going in there, but I'll probably let the fire go out tonight when I go to sleep anyway. I do have a mummy bag, so it's good to below zero. I think it's like 20 below. It's good.